bright. He wanted us to be able to shine his light through us and share his love with other people, right? Yes? All right. Your main job is to say yes, okay? Let's do it. Help me out, okay? All right. So, unfortunately, there's something that came into the world. Do you know what it's called? No. Well, yeah. It's three letters. It's a short little word. Can anyone tell me what it is? Sin came into the world. Who can give me an example of a sin? We have eager participants here. All right. Who can give me an example of a sin? Go ahead. Tell me. Yeah. Anything that's bad. Sin is something that displeases God, right? It goes against what God asks us to do. So, who can give me another example? Oh, I know one. How many of you, if you're under the age of 12, you can answer this, have ever been asked to clean your room? Yes? Mickey. Oh, all right. Mickey's been asked to clean his room. All right, now this is the true test. Now, Mickey, if your mom and dad ask you to clean your room, do you always clean your room?